A lot of people have been searching for this on YouTube, and it's actually incredibly easy, so today I thought I'd make a quick tutorial to show you how to make a metal material in Blender. First, left click your object, which you want to add the material to. Then, in the right hand corner, come to this red and black checker ball. This is called the material properties window. Then, press the plus new to add a new material, left click the material.001, and just call it metal. You don't have to name things, but it keeps it organized. Now, to see any of the changes we're going to make, it's really important to switch to viewport shading here. Now, if we were to change the color, for example, we could see the change. I'll press Ctrl Z to undo that. Then, all I need to do is set my metallic slider to 1. And now we have a metal. To make your metal more reflective or shiny, you can turn down the roughness. Roughness doesn't mean a bumpy surface, but more refers to reflection clarity. You can also adjust these settings by changing the timeline to the shader editor. And here you can see we've got our metallic slider and our roughness slider here too. You can also add some extra roughness imperfections using a texture. So if you want to learn how to do that, I recommend checking out this video I made here. But that's it. Making a metal material is very simple in Blender. Hope you enjoyed and have a nice day. Take care.